Corporal Reed Bunyard. I'm a scout sniper and a point man at 2nd Reconnaissance Battalion.
Corporal Gaming, Delta Team Commander of 2nd Section, 1st Troop, 32nd Raiding Squadron.
Airbnb Urban Warrior integration training is designed to improve interoperability between 2nd Recon and the 32nd Raiding Squadron, and also to develop lethality in improving TTPs and SOPs between these two units.
The environment that you create over here, we don't have either in Holland or in the Caribbean. The villages are big. We have a lot of assets, so then all the training comes together with all the different counterparts you have to work with.
So between the 32nd Raiding Squadron and 2nd Recon, we provided reconnaissance and surveillance, and we also inserted and provided a support by fire position and an observation position for their raid on the village.
And from there we had attacks from multiple sites. Our mission was to find and clear enemy targets.
We're both used to working in small teams of, you know, 6, 8, 10 guys. And it's interesting to see how another country, a foreign military, operates with similar sized teams, similar job sets, similar mission sets. And it's a great opportunity for us
to know them, for them to know us, and see our TTPs, if they see our TTPs. And
the small team's ability to work well with each other. So if a team has the ability to take initiative and read each other's actions within the battlefield, they'll be usually very successful.
And we can always learn from each other to become stronger.